ayisiyazi okudlula umnikazi wesonto. Bakhona abantu abanjalo oyayelo moya nje ubehlele bayibone sebazi kakhulu kunoShembe. Kukhona nabantu abaye babe nomoya nje okuthanda ukulawula nokuphatha. Ngambona umuntu onjalo yilotho efunda umthandazo. Mebona omama bengahleli lapha usuke esesha bengahleli kahle esefisa ukulahla lesi sihlabelelo sifundayo ayolawula lapha ngoba akekho omunye ongalawula uyena othanda ukuthi alawule. Lapha kulelibandla sazi ukuthi uma ufunda i-agenda usuke ubheke ezulwini ngqo ngoba kuthiwa makonakala emthandazweni leyo nkonzo ifile. Ingakho kuloku kukholwa ngisho umthandazo mawuhlabelela ivesi lokuqala liyenyuka ivesi lesibili liyehla ukuhlabela kwalapha ekhaya komthandazo okusuke kuthanyelwe izingilosi kusezulwini inkonzo ibe khona ngoba mayonakala emthandazweni ifile leyo nkonzo. Kunjenganomuntu ozowufunda umthandazo njengokuthi uyawazi aza funa ukuexcela yahlaliswa phansi indoda ekuphakameni eyafunda umthandazi ikhonjwa ubabilanga ithe esifundile yaqeda uyasukuma ubabilanga emva kufanele kubaphatha inkonzo wayesethi hayi sukuma nawe sibani bani ufunda umthandazo kwaqala phansi kwafunda umthandazo usufundiwe laselidideka ibandla ukwenziwani kwenziwani ilowo ebuza umakhelwane wakhe. Ithemba isiqedile le ndoda useyaphakama ubabilanga maye sephatha inkonzo uthi ngiyanibona ey'nhlizweni zenu nokusola ukuthi ngikwenziswa yini lokho engikwenzile. Ithi yebo lo ofunde ekuqaleni ufunde kahle ithi noma ehlabelela uhlabelele kahle kodwa inkinga yakhe kube ukuthi le nto abeyenza uyenze ngokuthi uyayazi uyijwayele. Uyingozi kuleli sonto noma abe siyakwazi mfowethu ukuthi uhlabele kahle noma abe siyakwazi ukuthi emgidini ma usulithwele ihawu ulithwala mpela sibone ukuthi ulithwele ungakwenzi okwakho ungakwenzi ngokuthi uyakwazi uyizeleze lokho ezulwini.